This is the machine I use for gyms. It's an old Yuki model, the DDL555. These machines aren't meant for very thick material, but I use an 18 needle and I change the dog feet and the plate for a more robust heavy-duty one. And it works really nice. This is how I thread it. I start here with the hook at the top, then I go through these two holes, keep going three more. This is where a lot of people skip at least one, but they are there, let's use them. Go to the tension and make sure it's well cut. Here you go to the hook, next hook, another one. All are important. Thread it here. I'm missing that hook. The needle hook, the loop, and finally the needle. Done. Honestly, I tied my old thread to the new one and pull it this way. It's easier, right?